to our new line of subterranean vaults. Less technology is Vault-Tec's convergence of the three most important parts of apocalyptic endurance. Living sections make use of our revolutionary floor sock auto cleaner system for those darned messy kids. Never sweep again. Moms will love how our Culinator 3000 kitchen system makes cooking a breeze.
I can smell the muffins.
Don't be. Step into our Entertainatron room and watch the latest holotapes, or perhaps listen to concerns about security. Our Eye on You cameras enable the vault cleaner to watch. Should the unlikely event arise that the planet is laid to waste, you'll feel happy. We hope you've enjoyed our tour today. If you have any further questions, please take a brochure from our helpful Vault-Tec guides.
And free yourself from the bonds of our planet as we take off for the stars.
Never stop us! We are unstoppable!
Move along, outsider.
Nothing to see here, outsider.
The residents haven't come out to trade with the caravans. Attempts to make contracts.
So if you're out by Grey Ditch, you may want to pause.
Nice digs, huh?
Hey, all right! The hero of the wasteland returns! You're the one that deserves all the thanks. You struck a major blow against tyranny. Now, GNR can be heard clear across the Capital Wasteland again. That'll give Eden and those muties something to think about. But before I get back to my calling, I bet you want to hear about your dad. Whoa now, dry your eyes. A promise is a promise, and I will provide. When your dad passed through here, he and I talked for a good long time. He was a real stand-up kind of guy. He mentioned some scientific mumbo-jumbo which didn't make sense to me, and mentioned something called Project Purity. He also said something about going to visit a Dr. Lee in Rivet City, then he left in a hurry. You've never heard of Rivet City? Wow. Just... wow. Well, a whole bunch of people got together and turned a beached aircraft carrier into a town. Pretty cool, huh? Just follow the river south from here. There's no way you can miss it. Anytime you need a place to crash, duck in here. Be glad to provide.
Hey, don't mind the smell. I was just... Good hunting. Good. I have. Wait. It. Sam. Sure. Good hunting. Good luck. What's up? Any you can. You're the int. Remember. Well then. Good hunting.
I hope things are going well for you today, sir.
People of the Capital Wasteland, you can hear me! Yee-haw! You can't stop the signal, baby! That's right, from Megaton to Gertershade, Paradise Falls to the Republic of Dave, we're coming to you loud
and proud! It's good to see you alive and well!
Welcome to Megaton.
Ah, welcome. Well, one. Let's see what the good doctor has in his magic bag, shall we? Give me a shout if you need anything else.
All right. Those monsters... Those... You look stronger than all the other grown-ups. Those big things. Please, Mr. You will? My house is the one closest to the huge sign and the old diner. Please. Wow. You know, maybe this will help and maybe it won't. But Papa hid a bunch of stuff behind the old diner and the... He trusted me with the key and said it was for emergencies, but I bet he would. Thanks for making me. Well, there is the personal shelter next to the. Papa always said to stay away from it. But I'll head over there and wait inside. Anyone out there? Hello? To breathe in this thing. I hope. Come on, tell me already. Look for the house nearest to the billboard. That's sticking out of the ground. It's pretty close to the diner. You can't miss. Anyone out there? Hello? Come on, tell me. Oh no. I guess I already knew. Besides. You gotta stop it. I wish I had met you a long time. Thanks for doing it.